Hello, welcome to the project deployment tutorial for EcoStruxure Energy Hub mobile experience. In this video, we will learn how to configure panel server, add the various types of devices at site, and enable the cloud connection through EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app. Site Manager Experience in Energy Hub app is focused on energy consumption, load control, and the operational status of essential systems such as lighting, refrigeration and comfort, in small stores and buildings. EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app, along with the EcoStruxure Energy Hub app in Site Manager mode, gives a smooth end-to-end mobile experience from deployment to operation. EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app is designed to seamlessly connect to panel server at site and easily discover the devices, do the settings, and connect to Schneider Electric Cloud. This helps to boost the productivity, especially in scenarios where laptop access is limited. Before getting started, please verify the serial number of your panel server. If it begins with the sequence 542.5101 or higher, it has firmware version 2.0 or above. The access point feature is enabled by default. However, if you previously disabled it, please re-enable this feature on the web page. If your panel server serial number begins with a sequence lower than 542.5101, please check and update the firmware to version 2.0 or above before proceeding. Also, please scan the QR code on the panel server and check the device code is available or not. If the device code is not available, then you need to find the code from the panel server webpages. Let's start. First, download and install the EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app from Play Store or App Store. Log in with your Schneider Electric ID, if you have one, or register. Enable Wi-Fi on your mobile device. Location services must also be enabled. Once you log in, select EcoStruxure Panel Server from the list. Scan the QR code on the panel server. Press the panel server front button for less than 5 seconds to activate the Wi-Fi access point. Panel server front LED should be blinking blue. Select the commission mode. You will reach the overview screen. Your panel server is now successfully connected to EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app. For the earlier versions of panel server, with no device code included in the QR code, connect manually by selecting manual discovery or could not find QR code. Activate panel server access point. The SSID will carry the model and serial number of your panel server for proper identification. Select the respective access point and enter the device code as password. Select the commission mode to reach the overview screen. Once you are connected, go to Settings. Provide the panel name and rename the gateway for identification. Toggle the button to enable outputs for remote control, if you are planning to control the load. Save and go back. Click on the wireless devices to add the required devices. Please make sure the devices are on and ready to pair. Click Add Devices. In this site, we have wireless devices like PowerTag Energy, PowerTag Control, PowerTag Ambient and X-Away Emergency Light. Click Stop if all your devices are discovered. make sure the application type is selected as EcoStruxure Energy Hub. Now click on each device to configure them as per the site conditions. As per the type of devices, certain fields like device name, usage, etc. are mandatory to complete the configuration. It is recommended to provide the device names as per the equipment it is connected. Repeat these steps to configure each of the remaining devices. Click Done once you complete all the device configurations. Now let's configure the network settings of panel server so that it can access internet and connect to Schneider Cloud. Click Connect to Building IT Network. Panel server can access internet either through the client Wi-Fi infrastructure at site or through wired LAN connected to its Ethernet ports. If you are connecting through wired network, click Connect to Ethernet port to configure. You can set the IP, gateway settings, and DNS to DHCP so that your router automatically assigns these to the gateway, or set to static if your IT administrator had provided you with the details. Click Apply. Also make sure to set the proxy settings and port if your network at site uses a proxy server to access the internet. Please note, without correct DNS and proxy settings, panel server cannot connect to internet. Now let's connect to Schneider Cloud. Click Schneider Cloud Connection. Click Connect to Schneider Cloud. Please set the panel server password according to the policy. If you have set it previously, simply enter the password. Now click Finalize Commissioning to synchronize the panel server settings to cloud. Congratulations! You have successfully finished the configuration and cloud connection of panel server at site. Optionally, you can generate a site commissioning report to record the various configurations for later reference. Save to your device or upload to cloud. You can now disconnect the EcoStruxure Power Commission mobile app from the panel server. For more details and troubleshooting tips, please check out the Frequently Asked Questions section. Also use the demo mode to get a simulated hands-on of the app. Thanks for watching this video. Please watch the next video on Energy Hub mobile app basic setup for an end-to-end mobile experience from deployment to operation.